At the meeting, the Inspector General mentioned that security personnel will be given body camera tests, FRSC, NSCDC, Customs, NIS and NCS. Protesters were advised to be peaceful in the demonstrations and that although the rights of Nigerians cannot be undermined, the country cannot afford a repeat of the NSAS protests.